But it also went above and beyond the previous paradox economic and trade simulators into almost a true world economic model, with a few glitches and problems, namely France having a treaty port with GB, so free trade access to the British market, and other AI issues. These various issues, however, can be ironed out by paradox over time, or partially through mods today, helping to fix the unrealistic US borders, Russia colonizing Africa, bad economies, etc.